Good morning, Ava.
Good morning, Sarah. And yes, we've been in the historic chapel all morning long where we're talking about how this tradition of the marriage capital of the East back in the 1930s continues today. People still flock to Elkton to get married, and it's really the sentimental value. And I'm here with Barbara Foster Smith, and you acquired the chapel 30 years ago, and you've helped to maintain this tradition. And why did you do that?
Money. Sorry. No. I bought it first to put antiques in it. Mm-hmm. And somebody said they'll hold the mortgage if you'll keep it as a chapel because it's a tradition. I said, well, I'll think about it. Well, he held the mortgage, and here I am. You know, I started meeting people that cried when they came in the door, and it started getting to me. And then the soldiers that are leaving started getting to me. And I got so I was just, you know, connected to it, you know, and people that hadn't been back in 70 years, and they had their 75th wedding anniversary party here. And like I was telling you earlier, they would go, but we were married. We got lots of children, but we were married. I mean, they felt like we didn't think they got married or something. And she said, we got lots of grandchildren, but we really were married.
What I love about it is that you've kept so much of this the same. Yes. It's just so cozy in here. And you said people come back and they like to see the same furniture they saw years ago when they got married.
I know. They see the pews. I go, I know. The pews are getting ragged. They go, oh, no. I told my husband I was so afraid they threw out the pews. And I said, well, we were going to. She said, no, no, not while we're alive. She said, please leave them there. And they love the carpets. They love the coloring and everything. And we do paint, blah, blah. But they really do love it for the tradition that we've kept. You know, we didn't try to change it, alter the whole idea, you know, make it a completely different attitude, you know, from other things. I mean, they're pretty fancy in Vegas. Yeah. And, you know, I mean.
Well, this is better than Vegas because you have the charm here and you have the tradition that stems all the way from the 30s. So thank you for allowing us to come in here this morning. We are going to give you the clue now of where I am going tomorrow. And the clue is, while this next town may not be the marriage capital, it still has lots of kisses. So we'll be talking about that. And that is our latest clue. And I also want to mention that Mary Ammerman won our first clue from Elkton, and or she's not from Elkton, but she guessed Elkton right, and you can go to our WBAL Facebook page to guess where I'll be going tomorrow. That's the latest on where I am. We'll head back to Tony. Where are you, Tony?
I'm where I'm always at. The same time, same place, same bat channel, same bat time every morning. Only Stan gets that. Everybody else is looking at me like, what are you talking about?
I get it.
You get it?
I do.
The old Batman series, Adam
West? Yeah, I used to watch
the
old Batman shows all the time.
Thank you. Yeah. Finally, somebody gets me other than Stan. Thanks, Ava. Appreciate that.